What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be helping you guys fix a very common iPhone issue in 2018. So in 2018 we got the new iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max and the iPhone XR. So these are three new iPhones and we also got the iOS 12 update to all the previous iPhones. So what did that bring? That brought some issues with LTE and mobile data connections. If you're experiencing slow LTE on your iPhone, whether that's the XS, XR, XS Max, or any other iPhones running on iOS 12, today I'll be showing guys how you can fix slow LTE and mobile data on your iPhone in just under a few minutes. The first two fixes are really, really simple. And I think honestly, 99% of the people watching this have already tried it, but it's still worth giving it a shot. First, what I'd recommend is going into settings and enabling airplane mode, then waiting a few minutes, and then disabling airplane mode, and that should will maybe solve the issue. And another small little fix that you can try is to do the same for mobile data. So go into settings, go into mobile data, and toggle the mobile data on and then off, and then once again on. Of course, make sure that there are a few minutes apart when you do this, and that could also potentially solve the issue. However, what I recommend doing that will most likely solve the issue is to first off make sure you're connected to a Wi-Fi, then go into settings, general, reset, and then reset all network settings. When you reset all network settings, basically you'll be wiping all the previous network settings and basically doing a restore of just the network settings, and that could potentially solve the issue of you having slow mobile data or slow LTE on your iPhone. That's what solved it for me and for many other users, and of course it's also possible that it will help you out. However, if even that does not work, there's only one final solution, which does take about 10 to 15 minutes, but it takes even longer for you to reinstall the apps. And what I'm talking about is doing a full restore of your iPhone from either your PC or just your iPhone. So what you want to do is, first off, back up all your pictures, data that you might have on your device, because unfortunately, everything will be deleted. Go into settings, reset, and go into erase all data, settings, and content, and then just proceed to do that. That will basically wipe out your entire phone and make sure that you don't do a backup and don't backup from it. Basically, set up your phone as an entire new phone, and that could potentially, or that is most likely to solve the entire problem. However, if even that doesn't work, what I would recommend is maybe waiting a week or two and Apple will proceed to roll out an update. And if you don't have the time to do that, just go to the nearest Apple store and they should take care of you and your device. But in my opinion, you should get to a solution by just following the steps that I have mentioned above. At least one of them will work for you. I can almost guarantee that. So it's definitely worth giving it a shot if you want to save yourself some time by not going to the Apple store. So hopefully guys, you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do me a favor and drop a like rating down below. Comment down below if you have any questions that I might not have covered in this video. And of course, do me another favor and subscribe if you're enjoying the videos.